Hi everybody, this is Keith Shaw from IDG Enterprise and Network World. We're here at the Demo Fall 13 show in Santa Clara, California, and we're going to talk to a bunch of startups about some of their new technologies and new products that are wicked cool. So take a look.
Hi, we're talking with David from Bounce Imaging, and you have a cool product called the Explorer, which is going to help first responders, right?
That's right.
Tell me about it.
We're developing a low-cost, throwable 360-degree camera and sensor platform. It enables first responders to quickly and effectively see inside dangerous spaces before entering. The way it works is, first responder tosses the ball inside of a room. The wide-angle cameras take images every half second, and near-infrared high-intensity LEDs provide illumination inside the room. Every half second, the sensors take 6 simultaneous images and wirelessly transmit them back to a mobile platform, either a phone or a tablet. The stitching algorithm, this is actually our lab.
Okay.
Stitching algorithm stitches together all the images into a 360-degree panoramic image. Now this is where we're at today with our prototype. You can see there's a few seam issues, but you can actually see the entire layout of the lab. You can do the 2-finger zoom to see what is in the room.
Right.
And you know, from a tactical perspective, this is extremely valuable to both myself and the people inside, because I can make a more informed tactical decision and protect my team and also the people inside.
Now, in addition to the cameras, what kind of sensors do you have on it as well? What other kind of data can you get from these?
So it can be equipped with a whole host of environmental sensors depending on the application. Some examples are temperature, carbon monoxide, hydrogen sulfide, low explosive gas, dosimeter for radiation, etc.
All right, and so when do you think that you'll have something available that groups will be able to start using?
Sure, we're finishing our alpha version in the next few weeks, and we're going to start field trials with law enforcement agencies across the U.S. in the next few months.
All right, and so this will really help save lives and stuff, right?
Absolutely, that's what we're committed to doing.
All right, thanks, Dave.
Thanks.